out. You know what happens when you go to that level? You get everybody off message. And when you get people off message, we as conservatives lose. It's not about people or personalities. It's all about how we can best win an election. And we got the greatest message to deliver, and let's stay to our message.
Right.
I'm trying to elevate us and keep us focused here, keep us on the message that will win an election. Whatever the liberals do and whatever the Democrats do, that's up to them. But all of us as conservatives, we ought to try to stay on the high ground and stick to message.